Hello everybody, welcome to BOI Pit People! We're gonna do the Helmitor Fortress story mission. Flying fighters can fly over pits and hazards, except poison. Unexpected tongue twister. We're in a new... He moved us. Hold on. No. Sunny Butts Day Spa. Bottoms up drink bar. Oh, he's a butt. It's appropriate. All right, Helmitor. How far from the Sunny Butts Spa are you? Ah, you are not far. How do I, can I squeeze in there with that? All right, yeah. Helmets only. You're going down, sucker. That was very quick. Hey, doesn't that girl look super familiar? Dude, she was that princess at that castle we wrecked. Ha ha ha. Oh my gosh, you're right. All right, guys, let's take this place down. We're under attack, defend the gates. All right. Yeah, you... Optional, destroy enemy tents. Oh, that ain't optional. We doing that. Okay. So there's a ring of danger around that. And it's an unfavorable matchup. That's fine. Whatever. Good luck. Wait a minute. Can we do it from afar? No. Yeah, you guys... The dangerous lot can just go up there. We'll have you guys just go. You stay probably at a distance. I guess we can shoot you from here, apparently. All right. I love this new shield. I'm guessing like the closer we are, the more accurate we'll be though. Dang, that did so much damage. That or this guy sucks. Rocco. Oh, no. Why is this dangerous? Why is this spot dangerous? Is there something coming down there? What? Oh, okay, yep, there. They're throwing boulders or something? Fair enough. So this is the tent that's optional to destroy. I think maybe it'd be a good idea. All right, so we have to keep on moving around if we... Wait, oh, you can go up here? Sure. You do that, you stay here. Attack you from a range, I guess we'll move. And let's start to move her closer to. Sure. Is he gonna get blown up? Because they're, no, okay, so they're, no, yeah. They get hit. It just doesn't do nearly as much damage as you would think. No, cupcake baby. All right, how do we... Okay, so they are already attacking the door. You stay here, you'll get that. You get them. Keep getting the door. Actually, no, you come here. Ah, this should be fine. Uh-oh. Was this... Big danger area here already. Oops. My bad. Wait, what? Okay, so, oh yeah, this is their turn. Yeah, I wish we could zoom. Can we zoom out a little bit? Current tasks, optional, this, oh, okay. So we destroyed both tents? Not yet. You're gonna get got. Keep beating down the gate. Okay. Alright. I mean, we don't really want the gate open until we're ready for the gate to be open. And I knew he was going to take a hit there. I was fine with it. Oh, okay, so they can shoot over the gate. Never mind. Unfair. You chase him down. Everybody else. Wait, what? Who am I controlling? Oh. Yes, chase him down. Stay. Stay. You move up. Stay. 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 All right. Okay. That's gone. That's gone. Gate's gonna be done at the end of this turn, so we're gonna be prepared for something to happen. I'm sure something's gonna happen. But okay, so that guy blew up now. Go here. You stay. Stay. What? Why are you moving there? I mean, did I tell you to move there? I mean, I guess I'm fine with it. They broke the gate. Scramble all available units. Scramble all available units. The leader is at the top of the hill. Charge. Okay. What? What's happening? Okay. I'm liking this dynamite. It's working very well. And then that should work. Did he miss the heal? Why? Why can that happen? So we see our team HP down there. We are doing totally fine. Keep moving up. You in range to attack right here? I can't even tell. It's so far away. Apparently you are, but I'm gonna keep moving you closer. And Horatio is not gonna make it anywhere fast. Whoa, so this is the rocket thing. I was wondering what that weird cage thing was. I guess it makes sense. So there's two more tents. One, two? Or is there one up here too? Nope, there's only two. Two more. Honestly, let's move you up. Come on, yeah. Just... All right. I wonder if the, like, amount of equipment you're wearing has something to do with how many spaces you can move. I know it said that it was something to do with the chance to dodge, like if you wore really light armor or light helmet or whatever, it helped your dodge chance. I don't know if it has anything else. Hey, yeah, everybody get up here. I'm willing to take some damage. Fine with that. Where are you? Okay. Good up. Dang. That's such a powerful level up sound. I love it. We level up just by blocking shots? That's awesome. Okay, who's this? This is Sophia. Should we maybe move our cupcake away? Sacrificing so much of its life. Mm-hmm. I don't know, we could just like break down the door. I want to see what the bonus for doing this bonus objective is. Stay too. Move you in closer though. There we go. Do we have a full team? It seems like we're down one for some reason. So what's this 20 to... Hold on. I saw their team's HP and it seemed really low. Why can't I see it anymore? Boo. Up in there. Stay away from my cupcake. Yeah, this mission is taking a significantly longer amount of time than the others. So that guy's a big bad boss. I'm expecting him to blow one of us up. Stop. He cries like a baby. No, he's gonna die. All right, we're gonna move that guy away for sure. You stay. You go there. Protect him. Protect him at all costs. You stay, though. Run away. Don't you dare sacrifice your life. What? Wait, does he not heal if he moves? Uh-oh. He blew up. There goes my cupcake. It's okay. Alright. That's that. Solved. You stay. Okay. And then if we could get this one blown up here, then we can move down to the next one. Come on. I don't think we're gonna lose anybody else, at least until we start to fight Helmitor. Helmitor! Move you there and you can start running away. He'll finish it off. I don't trust this to get finished off, though. Ooh! Alright. Looking good. So move everybody over here. I wanna get whatever the bonus is. You're in a fine spot though. You can shoot from really far away with archers in this game. I love it. Seems kinda like a little overpowered. This guy's name is Pumpkin. Jeez. But then again, I don't know, shields are pretty important then. Stay. Move in. Ah. These turns, it's pretty obvious, like what we're it's pretty obvious what we're gonna be doing. So, not a crazy long thought process here. Oh, you made a grave mistake. You let everybody in. Actually, wait, no, you stay. All right. The arrows, my God. They're crazy. Oh, you didn't attack. This guy didn't attack. Why didn't you attack, Yosef? Attack now. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I don't think the tent can't spawn anything. We're just gonna leave everybody in the same spot. Boom. So now we gotta get the gate down. Yes. Let's move you up now. What's this F1 do? Oh, it's just said, you did it, basically. So we can't hit them. Uh-huh. Ooh. Oh. Shoot the door. Never mind. You stay. I'm not going to want you any closer than that. So we can probably shoot them. Once the door's down, maybe we can shoot them. Ooh. We need a lot of fire resistance. Time to die, soft skulls. Mighty Helmitor, they've killed most of our men. Helmitites, regroup to the shuttle. Not again, follow them. Oh, break down gates and defeat Helmitor. Yeah, if they run away after that. Oh, okay, this is impossible. No, it's fine, we can take these guys. That's not what I mean. Okay. Where are they? I guess we just are supposed to hit this. We're hitting the side of it. We're trying to bust a hole in the wall. There we go. Okay. Hull breach. You don't say. What? Get those freeloaders off my shuttle. Oh my god. All right, this turned real cool. Okay, you stay. I think we just move pretty much everybody up. Even if it means we blow up. Because we got some, we got a lot of health still. I mean, I guess now we do have to be worried that Helmitor is going to hurt us real hard. All right, how much damage do you do? 8. That's, I don't know, that's not as bad as I could have expected. You... bad damage against both of them. Let's just go up and you fight the archers. Wait. There we go. Yeah, he's got a hefty amount of health. Boom! I'm loving this dynamite as a weapon. It's actually, like, there's not as much of a downside as I was expecting that there could be. Ooh, yes, group up. Group up. Okay. Eh, it's fine. Alright. Boom! Jeez. Yeah, the dynamite does pretty decent AoE damage. Could just get everybody to be resistant to fire or explosion if there's a difference. Oh my goodness. I'm lowering him. You know what? Let's just go up fight you. Where can we go to possibly hit bull? There we go. Sophia's almost dead. You know what? I wonder if the insane mode that's in town is permadeath. That'd be interesting. Let's make sure we get you. You can't hit them? Okay, I guess I'll move you in if you truly can't. I find it hard to believe you can't reach them. Level ups are really overpowered to get in this game. Like a full heal from nowhere. It's really nice. Alright, so yeah, he's getting this. Yosef up there is giving the archers like a crazy run for their money. Okay, yeah, you get there. I wish we could see how close they were to leveling. Oh, well, I was gonna say, because he's getting down there on health. I mean, maybe we can when it's their, like, our turn. But I think, yeah, I think we kind of have this, like, super in the bag at this point. Get in there. You know what? Let's do that. It's safer, and we'll be more likely to get this out of the way. My helmet! Excuse me! Wait, really? Squawk. excuse me. I can't say it's what I expected. Alright, let's just beat up on Helmitor. Leave this henchman all alone. I think we're gonna get him. Boom! Squawk! Abandoned ship!
Oh, well, look at you go!
Go us! Karma for the king! We got an achievement. Oh, so that guy's just gonna... That guy gets away with it?
You're quite good at barely scraping by, aren't you, my resilient little worms? Yet, I could close my paw and squish you like the very berries Horatio's worthless farm produces. You're depressing me, Pip. Why the long face? Your hands are bloody with the sweet tang of revenge. Problem solved, right? So turn that frown upside down.
Hey, no!
Oh, have we bonded? How precious. Horatio, do you like Hansels?
Eh?
How do you like them, Hansels? Yes. Shh. Here, have some teeny tiny iced creams. I know you love them. Oh, fine. Starve. And what a curveball. Horatio? And speaking of curve... And speaking of... Shut up! And speaking of curveballs, I think it's time for you and your ragtag crew of flunkies to return to that worthless rock you call home and rot in uncomfortable despair for the rest of your days! Sayonara! 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 Sayonara!
Oh my!
Sayonara is Japanese for... Go die. What do you know? Shut up. I'll kill you. Being evil is exhausting. I really should have eaten breakfast today. Well, perhaps you should have thought about that before you slapped it out of my hand.
My god. This game!
How are you guys breathing up here? I mean, I'm no scientist, but... Bullseye. And now let's go watch the earth burn.
Oh man! Look, we made it back home. Good. Oh geez. Alright, so is any of this No helmet. Did get the helmetite steel. I think we already have one. Helmitor's Fortress, rest in peace. Completed the available story quests included in early access. You can still battle in the pit, explore the world, and take bonus quests. That's it? That's only one in early access? That's surprising to me. Oh well, I mean, we'll take on the other stuff, the pit and what have you, but yeah, dang, that's surprising. Oh well, thank you for watching. I greatly appreciate any and all support you guys wish to leave on this series. Thank you. See you next time.